So I found out, I didn't miss sword last time. I missed gun. There wasn't a weapon in the mission that I thought we missed it in. We missed gun in the helicopter mission, which was surprising. Start her up. We fought Minotaur boss here last time. Alright. I already have no idea where to go. I guess inside. Boy.
Warning.
Cool, I missed every single... I wonder if these enemies just spawn indefinitely or what? Kinda seems like they do. No, I lost my F-ring. Alright, let's just move on since it kinda seems like enemies just spawn here indefinitely, which sucks. Hey, that's saying it. Yeah, here's a door or something we can maybe go through. Yep.
Warning.
Are we just... I guess we're backtracking through the previous level. Okay, don't know what that does.
Thank you.
did not mean to go back through that door. The doors are automatic. Sometimes in this game. Or as they were not in Devil May Cry 1, or at least not all of them were. So that's resulted in some game points. Sometimes, if you just get too close, you go through when you don't necessarily want to. Think there's anything at the top of that? Guess we'll find out when we get to the top, won't we? Like it.
Warning.
It's some red orb. The devil they are barking. Cool, I don't want to attack the enemy, game. Thank you. Fucking... I sure hope there aren't fucking infinite spawning birds in this section. I need to attack this thing. There we go. Jesus, game. Oh, fucking Christ, game. No, come on. Come the fuck on. There's a third one. Where the fuck is that? Oh, it's way the fuck back at the beginning. Damn it. Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. This may be a short stream. Especially if I die. I was playing some other video games earlier, which was a mistake. Don't know what you want from me in a video game. There we go. Alright, maybe this next level will not be as awful as that one was. This is also a really well-designed enemy encounter.
Let's go.
What the fuck? Come on! Fuck Christ. Yep, thanks, I got it. I know what to do. Question is, will the game let me do it? Clearly fucking not. Care to explain yourself, game? Fighting the fucking... This is a really cool boss mechanic. I'm pretty sure this is just how this game was. I don't think anyone would be gracious enough to call Devil May Cry 2 a good game. Alright, well, that sucked ass. No achievement for that boss, huh? You know, I really feel like after those first couple levels, this game has gone way downhill. Which is saying something, because those first few levels, were not good. Also, I don't think we've had any story since we ran into what's-her-name way back at the start of the game. Yeah, don't target the one next to me or anything. That would be convenient. And I get nothing for my troubles. Cool. You know, if you told me that no one actually played this game before it was released, I would believe you. And I don't mean the remake, I just mean like Devil May Cry 2 in general. It isn't really a big remake, it's just a slight, you know, up texture thing. That has to be one of my favorite things about this game, is when it just attacks towards whatever enemy it's decided it to lock onto. Especially when it almost made me fail the first mission that we played here, because it just targeted the birds instead of the things that we needed to attack to exit the level. And also the birds infinitely respawn, which was also cool. My day was okay. I was playing some Battlefield before this, though, and I swear to God, they released a stealth update to Battlefield 2042 to make it not function anymore. Because I could not shoot anyone. I would fire rockets and they would just pass straight through the buildings and people and vehicles and do nothing. So that put me in a right old terrible mood. If it were like, if it were Tuesday and we would be streaming a good game of Silent Hill 2 instead of this, I probably would have canceled the stream. But I just want to get through Devil May Cry 2 and get to DMC 3, which is a really good, fun game. Even slightly forward, he goes all the way over the wall. Sure, I was threatening the B button, but he'll just not do anything instead. That's cool. I don't know what I was supposed to do to avoid the orb other than activate Devil Trigger to move faster? Okay, clearly that's it, man. I get on top of this thing. Kind of. Of course, the camera is so unplayable here. What do you want from me, video game? Jesus, okay, apparently I just needed to keep bashing my face against it, even though it gave no indication it was taking damage. Oh. Okay. Huh? Oh, cool. Thank you. I thought maybe it would work, you know, like in Devil May Cry 1, where you could sting her and it would shoot you onto the next platform, but I guess we have to do this the old-fashioned way, which is guess. Because the camera sure shit isn't gonna help us figure out how to do this jump. Did someone just suddenly remember after the last couple levels, like, hey, there's supposed to be more than like two rooms in a level or something, and this is the best they could come up with? Like, what is going on here? Or was this one of the earlier levels that they just kind of shoved in here? Like, one of the early ones they did. And they're like, shit, man, all these final levels are like two screens long. We should take this one from earlier and throw it into the later part of the game. Cool. I think I will level up the sword. Oh, hey, this guy. Remember him from earlier when we fought the wolves in a tunnel and they did not attack anywhere near us in that entire time? Oh, they are testing my patience. That was almost a real boss fight, though. That's like, hey, remember Nello Angelo? What if we did that, except shit? Hunter and the Protector meet, the last mystery will be given and received. think I'm just gonna save my red orbs or sword at this point. My gun doesn't seem to be doing anything to this guy. Oh, I see. I need to convince the game to let me attack the pyramid things. I died. I guess it just used the blue gold orb automatically. Fucking Christ. Okay, well that was awful.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now we can stop Arius' ambition.
Whatever.
But, actually, I do not deserve this power.
Okay.
Bring these to Mathieu for me. Please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
Oh man. He woke this dude up from his nap. We did it. We defeated Plutonian.
It seems you have obtained the final arcana.
It's from your daughter. What are you doing, Granny?
There is one more thing I need to ask of you, son of Sparta. My daughter went to face Arius all by herself. Please, take these and save Lucia.
If it's heads. Your lucky streak continues, Granny.
Okay. That sure did happen. I don't know when we found those other things. I think it automatically used a gold orb when I died fighting the, rave. And that counts as an item. Now the hunter will learn to feel with a leap of faith. Lucia was easily defeated.
That man is going to bring me the Arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
That's just a piece of crap.
Oh, Arcana.
Here's another 3 for you.
No!
Crap like that doesn't interest me. But... your swan song will.
That's not sword I've been using. I got it in the back of that helicopter in the first mission we played.
Or I cannot transcend all living things.
Too easy.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you.
Forget about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Okay. There are 18 missions in this game, in case you were wondering.
Why did you save me? I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
But their ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is
where there's a will, right?
It's by a blorb. Uh-oh, this looks like they accidentally included a level. So we got an achievement for beating random two-headed guy, but we didn't get one for beating the Minotaur, who had an entire level dedicated to him, and we didn't get one for beating what's-his-face in the previous level either. Makes sense. Where did this blood go? Don't worry, guys, there's totally an abyss goat somewhere up there. Apparently, Blood Goat decided to just despawn rather than fight me some more, so, you know. The thrill! The movement of the demon world is slowly intensifying! Woo! Alright, we need to bash with our sword 3 more orbs. Unfortunately, means we need to find 3 more orbs. Oh, what the fuck? Now would be the time for your little random air combo that doesn't actually do anything, Dante. Alright. Two orbs left. And then we can reach the demon world. Ooh. Did I miss two orbs somewhere? Because this feels like the end area. Okay, the orb is still active. We have 2 out of 4 blue orb fragments. I thought we had 3 out of 4. And that would have been the 4th, giving us more health, but I was wrong. Okay, where are these orbs? Oh, not what I wanted. Birds are not orb, video game. I know you misunderstood that earlier when I had to attack orb to continue, but you only made me attack bird. But oh hey, I found another orb. Come on. Okay, how do I get up to orb? Ah, there we go. Why is it in the air as well? Blah, blah, demon world, blah, blah, one more orb. Tell me where the last orb is. That's probably meant to be orb number one. If we reach orb number three, we've gone too far, and we need to backtrack to find orb. Once again, good targeting priority here. Come on, Blood Goat, give up the mystery of the orb. Remember how I said Devil May Cry 2 gives you bad habits? This is what I'm talking about. It just goes back to first door, doesn't it? Yeah. Yep, this sure is a camera. But with that, you would like to see around you to see if there's an orb? Sorry, can't do it. Yeah. give me the secret of the orb. Did I go down this way? This looks like it might be a thing. Hey, I found the last orb! I also found what looks like new sword. Found a new thing, Majobber. Healing heart. Amulet. I think the key... So the... Achievement unlocked. I collected all the sword. So I think. I mean, I know the way to a the sword is the only thing that increases the combo. The using the guns lets you maintain the combo though. No, it's this way, right? So I sword and then I gun to maintain the combo and then I sword again. Thank you. Okay, now I think we need to go back into that eyeball room I found randomly. Which was here? No. Clearly it's not it, okay. That's back to where orb number one was. Down here, I think, maybe? You know, I'm not really noticing any real difference in terms of damage between my level 3 sword and my level 1 sword here. Orb 4, so theoretically we would hit Orb 4 and then come in here, I think. Yes. Into the eyeball room. Oh hey, some asset reuse, cool. Remember how in Devil May Cry 1, Phantom was actually a challenge? And you couldn't just kind of sit up in front of his face and swing your sword at him? Still only got a D for style. Alright, we got 4 missions left. And I don't think we're gonna be able to beat it, the game tonight. Which is unfortunate. Get more devil trigger juice. So next week the plan will probably be to finish off the last like two missions. And then we'll check out Lucia, I guess. Because I don't want to start DMC3 next week if we're finishing this game up. Get to you in a second, Jesus Abisko. No need to be so needy. Seriously? Okay, apparently we have to kill everything within the time limit, so that's cool. That's well designed and great. Why do you keep spawning birds? If only I had the submachine guns that we missed, might have been able to take out those birds faster. Okay, well, I did it though. I made the hole stay open. Oh boy, what a shit mission! I'm not sure how it's possible, but things keep getting worse. Like, you think you've found rock bottom in this game, and then you open up a new mission and you just find another hole in the ground and you slam your face into it and you're like, this has gotta be the worst that this game has to offer. Okay, we took the flesh train straight to the... downtown office building. We have to fight waves of enemies. Yep. This says it has a long range. Sure, why not throw one of those statues in here randomly? Not anything has happened so far. We've gone through a whole two rooms. You know, it's been like a level since we've had a boss fight. I gotta think that there's one coming up here. Yeah. Hopefully it's another memorable enemy like, Two-Head Man with Ball Fist or whatever. Or Demon Helicopter. Cool, because you can fucking see when those orbs are coming in. Okay, we did it. We found a thing to make the world even more demonic. And we also found a full-ass blue orb. Cool. Oh, not what I was looking for, video game. You know, for being described as a sword with a long range, this isn't very useful, like, when you're in a group of enemies. Probably the last blue orb fragment we'll find in this game. Okay. Now what? Guess we go back this way. Sure, whatever, that makes sense. Agree, game. Come on. Yeah. Okay, sure. I would just randomly thub machine guns inside that thing. Okay. Whatever you say, video game. I've been able to wall run since the beginning. It's just literally never been useful. I've done that a few times. I love getting attacked by enemies that are off screen and I can't see. Okay, here we go. Now we're talking. Oh, hey, this guy again. He brought his dogs with him again. Focus on the dude. I could not even see myself over there. Fucking what the shit, Paul. This camera is something else, man. The camera in this area was not designed for walking down the hallway, let alone having a boss fight with three enemies in it. Oh man, I killed his dogs! Well, it didn't seem to faze him at all. I guess the more sacrilege to bring the world closer to the demon world, though. And I bet we can insert it into this door here, randomly.
Yep.
That is not a statue, my man. That is a door. Witness the stylish action of Devil May Cry 2. God, I can barely tell what is going on. How many more of these fucking things do I have to find? Jesus. That was apparently a wrong turn, because now I'm in normal land. Or I'm in the correct place. Who the fuck knows? A magic stone with a beautiful ice demon. Sure, if you say so, video game. Okay, well, we found that, for whatever that is worth. Okay, later. Check in here. No, that seems to be incorrect. Maybe down this way? Down here, perhaps? This also looks incorrect. Oh yeah, that's back there. Okay. Oh boy! The thrills! Okay, well that leads into hallway we already did. This also leads into hallway we already did, right? So did this way. So did this too. To the where we got the frost heart. I am completely lost. Something we missed in this area, maybe? Oh no, this is where we fought Wolfman. Wolfman there, and we did the thing there, and then we came in here. We did this area. Right? Oh no, we didn't do this area. The new area. Yeah. Okay, we got it gave us help, so we must be entering. Oh boy, oh boy. Look out, exciting camera. Oh boy, this boss is cool. The thrill! Can't help but feel like they were trying to like recreate the final part of the final boss fight with Mundus with this thing, and they just had no idea what they were doing. I don't want to replay this awful level. I'm just going to use the healing item. Only one of the heads can be damaged sometimes. And I don't know of a way to tell which one it is other than shooting all of them. Just die, game. Oh, I did it. Yes? Don't tell me I have to refight that bullshit. All right, well. Just when I thought this game couldn't get any worse, it goes and pulls that horse shit. I have no idea how you're supposed to dodge that. Because when I jump, it just tracks me and hits me in the air. When I dodge, it hits me. Fucking fuck. Trash. Like I said, it just tracks you in the air if you jump when it shoots. I don't know what to fucking do. This time it, the fates actually came in to attack. Oh. Awful. We've got two more terrible missions next week. And then we'll show Lucia. And then we will never, ever, ever think about Devil May Cry 2 again. Later.